Vandals strike a dozen local businesses, and tonight the owners are fighting back.
They want to offer a reward for information, but as Ashley Hardway explained, police already have an idea who's responsible. It's graffiti like this that is tagging several Westmoreland County community businesses, and now those business owners are banding together to get these people caught.
Here's where they tagged a second time.
Oh, okay. Michael Parzynski is beyond frustrated. The taggers he thought were gone returned.
We had problems last fall with graffiti artists in town vandalizing buildings, tagging buildings with stencils. It seemed to stop for a while, and within the past week or so, they had started back up again.
Very frustrating. You know, we try to, we're out in the community trying to be model citizens and things, and people drive by our facility and they see those types of comments. It's not very pleasing.
Billboards, brick walls, siding, even trailers.
They got our neighbor's garage back here and the neighboring laundromat. They graffitied the back of the building there also.
The damage has cost thousands to clean up. Parzynski gave some potential suspect names to police. I talked to the North Belle Vernon chief off camera. He tells me there is no doubt teenagers are doing this, and they're looking at surveillance video to see if they can get better leads.
Now, as we mentioned, some of these business owners are starting a collection to gather a reward for any information leading to an arrest or a conviction. If you have any information, contact North Belle Vernon or Rostraver Township Police. In Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.